Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on PHU and stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a WhatsApp or Telegram channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our WhatsApp or Telegram channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that PHUN was traded near about $7. If you're thinking to buy this stock, then you can buy near about $7 where this stock takes a support. Many times you have clearly seen that near about $7 it took a support from that level, and after taking the support, this stock tried to bounce back. You have clearly seen that. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, then definitely you can buy it from here by putting your stop loss below $6, because you have clearly seen that near about $6 this stock try to make in a daily time frame like a hammer candle. After making a hammer candle, definitely next day was a huge momentum see in Funware stock. So if you have already bought this stock, then you have to put your stop loss below $6, or your target price should be, first target price should be near about $18, and the second target price should be near about $24, where this stock taking a resistance from that level, and after facing the resistance, this stock try to came down. I hope you really liked our video, and if you haven't joined our WhatsApp or Telegram channel, link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.